press the bell icon on our YouTube app and never miss another video from SpotboyE.
So I'm sitting with a star in the making. It's Zaira Wasim. She's just 17. कहाँ से शुरू करें पता नहीं. I have seen the movie on the first day. I think the first thing I have to tell you is the belated happy birthday.
Thank
you.
You
just turned 17 yesterday.
Yeah.
So tell me, how did this journey begin until we come to this fantastic piece of secret superstar?
Oh, it's a long story.
Where were you at that moment, and how did it all?
I'll tell you what happened. So basically, I took a part in a play. This was in 2014, I guess. And that's when the principal discovered that this girl can act. And the casting director was in Kashmir that time. And he also happened to be in our school. He was conducting auditions. And after a month or so, he came. He was in Kashmir. And then he also happened to visit our school. And that's when the principal gave in my name. I went for the auditions. And then I got a call for them for an ad. और फिर मैंने एक और एड उनके साथ शूट किया, फिर मुझे दंगल के लिए कॉल आया।
और दैट मोमेंट, इफ यू कैन डिस्क्राइब, वर यू स्केयर्ड, वर यू इंटिमिडेटेड?
आई वाज एवरीथिंग, एवरीथिंग यू कैन थिंक ऑफ। आई वाज नर्वस, आई वाज एक्साइटेड, आई वाज इंटिमिडेटेड। सो आई रिमेंबर आई केम बैक होम फ्रॉम स्कूल एंड आई सॉ माय मदर सिटिंग एंड शी इज गिविंग मी अ वेरी वियर्ड लुक. She had a very weird look on her face and she's looking at me like this, staring me up and down, like, inko kya hoya aaj? Then she said, do you know who called? And I asked who? And she said, I got a call from Mukesh Chhabra and he's calling you for a film with Aamir Khan. And I had no idea about Dangal that time because they had not mentioned Dangal or the story. They just said it's a film with Aamir Khan and I just lost it. I said, wow, and all that. I was in disbelief, of course. And then I said, I want to go right now and all that. And that's when all of this was taken in perspective. Then I spoke to my parents and then I spoke to my principal and I went for the audition. And the audition lasted for about a week or maybe more than that. And then they called after a month. And they did not even tell me that I had been selected. They just told me that, you know, we're still considering you. Like, listen, you can't just, you know, you have to tell me what is happening. And that's when they told me that, you know, we've taken you on board for Dangal.
So your auditions ka bhoot aapko kahan se sawar hua? You wanted to become an actress right there?
No. I never wanted to become an actress because I never thought that I would get an opportunity. And you know, because of that, I never even imagined for a second that, you know, this is what I want to do or this is something I would want to do. But destiny got me here. I would just blame destiny for all of this.
So you had worked with Aamir in Dangal and then did he tell you there and then ke secret superstar mein he wants to cast you? What was that?
So basically I was casted for Dangal and then while we were into the preps, because it took us about a year to shoot Dangal, but in the middle of the preps, before we started shooting for it, I got a call for secret superstar. So before I had even started shooting for my first film, I already had two films, that too under Aamir Khan Productions.
How different was this when you share screen space with Aamir for the first time and then you have a certain equation with him, and then was it easier or, but the role was tougher, I would say
that. The equation was similar and it had already reached a point where we were more like family members, not just with me but with all the girls who were in Dangal. That was because we got to spend so much time with Aamir sir. Before we even started shooting for Dangal, we used to have lunch together, we used to rehearse together, we used to go for wrestling training together. So our relationship had already, you know, grown really strong. And in this film, it was, as an actor, it was a huge jump for me because I had not seen him like this ever. I had only seen him because I had never met Aamir Khan. And when I had met him, he was Mahavir Fogart. And offset, he's a very calm person. He's a very he's a gentleman. Now I see a person who's completely the opposite. He's and also because of the size, he was so fat in Dangal, and now I see a weird man in he was hitting on every other woman. He has a weird hairstyle. He's wearing figure hugging clothes. So as an actor, it was a huge jump to even work with him because I could just not stop laughing every time I would see him. And the way he speaks is so funny in the film. So, but it was fun. It was I had a lot of fun. I've enjoyed this.
So when he was not shooting with you, he was the producer. Set pe aate the kabhi? Kiran ji kabhi set pe aayi and you know, was there?
Kiran ma'am was on set, but Aamir sir was not. The only time Aamir sir I saw Aamir sir was because was when we were working with him when he was Shakti Kumar.
Okay. So how is it now that this movie has done so well, and I'm sure you are getting so many compliments. How are you controlling yourself? You know, it's a heady mix, you know. I mean,
I'm so overwhelmed by the response. We all knew that Secret Superstar would be loved because it's a beautiful film, you know. We've made a sensible film, but we never thought that it would receive so much love and appreciation, and people are relating to the film in every aspect. Not just one thing, they can look up to a lot of things in the film.
Yeah.
And that's great how people have really liked the film. They've laughed, they've enjoyed the film so much.
But, you know, when you get so many compliments, it's possible that you get carried away. Your friends say that you have changed? They complain?
No, they don't.
You know, it's a human nature to feel so, even you may have not.
No, I think I'm... I don't want to brag about myself, but I think I'm quite grounded about all of this because I'm very lucky that people think that I'm even worth complimenting. So, I'm overwhelmed. I don't know what else to say.
So, tell us, how is your day? Where are you studying? What are you doing? I mean, everybody wants to know a little about you. A lot more about
but
you.
But a normal day in my life is like... I go to a school in Jammu, it's called Heritage. I'm in 11th, I'm studying psychology. Apart from that, I've been oscillating between Mumbai and Srinagar all the time because I was shooting for Secret Superstar. But I'm really upset about the fact that it's coming to an end. We've been doing this since a year and a half, I think more than that. And now the process is coming to an end. I'm not coming to terms with the fact that it's coming to an end. The film is not ours anymore. It's for the audience now, and I'm happy about it, but at the same time I'm upset because I wonder if I would be able to see this crew or the cast ever again.
So that's fine, but I'm going to relive it with you for some more time. Tell me, which was that scene which was very difficult for you and you had to do a lot of retakes and you know?
It was a very funny scene for which I had to do a lot of retakes, which was when Insia goes to Shakti Kumar and says, "Ki aapka gana bakwas," and Shakti Kumar comes and says, "What?" And that "what" was so funny, I could just not hold back my laughter. Every time he would say "what," I would just crack up. And then we had to make sure that I don't look at him. I did a lot of retakes for that scene. I just could not react to it. I was laughing my heart out.
So were there scenes where, you know, Aamir was in one take and you had to do a lot more? I mean, apart from this one?
It was this
one.
Anything
else? Any other?
I don't remember. Sorry.
Okay. So let's relive some of the scenes. I think one scene which stood out was your confrontation with your mother. You know, you tell her you're aap darpok hain, aap, you know.
So that was very difficult.
How was it? I mean, are you drawing something from your real life? You know, as a teenager, sometimes you have a confrontation with your parents.
I don't think so. Because the kind of person I am, I'll tell you why the scene was difficult for me. Because the kind of person I am, if I yell, I get tears in my eyes. Even if I'm angry, so I'm the kind of person who's, if I'm angry, you would see tears rolling down my face. So, if I'm angry, I can't. It's a mix of frustration and anger and, you know, a lot of emotions. I can't be angry and take myself in a full void where I'm super angry and I'm, you know, I'm not talking to anyone. It's just that I get so frustrated, I end up weeping or something. Which is why the scene was a little difficult for me because I can't yell. If I yell, it can get blown out of proportion sometimes when I'm yelling.
Also, there was a scene, you know, where, you know, you are telling your mom, telling her dad, laptop, dekhling, and when you're, you know, doing that guitar and you dance and all. Was that?
I've enjoyed the whole process of shooting with my mother, on screen mother. What we both have shown on screen was quite similar to what we had off screen. Mm-hmm. It's the same sort of chemistry that we've expressed on screen. It's exactly the same. So it was quite easy and it was so much fun. But the time I had to spend with my father on screen, it was quite disturbing and challenging for me because I've never experienced it in my life. I've never seen it in my house. I've never seen such violence in my house. And, you know, there's one scene where the father is holding her face. I was so disturbed about it.
I thought he was going to slap you in that scene because...
I was so disturbed about it because for a fact that it actually happens, you know, in the world, it's the sad reality of a society that it actually happens, that disturbed me. And why it was challenging? Because I had never experienced it and I had to draw an expression from my personal life and I did not have it. So I had to build it. That was mentally very straining.
कहीं कोई friends का reference कोई
नहीं. I have not seen it. It's which is why Secret Superstar is going to remain with me. It's the harsh reality of a society. So I would put it this way that I've never experienced it and yeah.
So there's one scene which stands out in my mind apart from many others. Aamir Khan talking to that lawyer twice in the car.
I was at stitches when I saw it on screen. It was, I think that's the best scene of the film. It's the best part of Shakti Kumar in the film. I have enjoyed it so much while shooting it as well as while I was watching it on screen. It's so much fun to work with Aamir sir. You know, the energy he brings into the room is just, it's unreal sometimes.
So did he do those two things just one after the other or? Did he take a gap? Because there's so much of change in that voice modulation, the expression, the dialogues.
No, he's such a brilliant... I don't think I can even comment on it. I'm not the right person to say this, but he's so good at it. The transition he takes and he can skip... He can switch on to a different whole, a new person.
He doesn't need a gap. He doesn't need a break.
He doesn't need a gap.
So tell me, we have seen this YouTube sensation, you building up into that YouTube sensation. How is it at home? Are you totally on the internet, on social media?
Not really. Now I've started my social media, but not really. I think I spend a lot of time with my cats. I love spending time with my cats and my family. Social media is just something which if I'm really bored, that's something I would do. Mm-hmm. But it's not something I would, literally cling on to.
Yeah, your dad is strict and secret superstar. Your mother is obviously in real life concerned about your studies. So when you go to social media, are there any do's and don'ts at home?
No.
Are there any do's and don'ts that you come in time at home? How is it at home with your parents? I mean,
Fortunately, I've had the freedom, rather the trust, because they trust me enough to, because you know, they think that I know my limits.
Mm-hmm.
And they've taught me what the limits are. So yeah. They trust me and I have the freedom, rather the trust to, do whatever I want to, and because I know the balance. So I've been given the liberty to do whatever I want to because I know my limits.
Okay, so they don't call you. आप कितने बजे कहाँ हो? कितने बजे घर पे आ रहे हो?
मैं घर पे होती हूँ. मैं कहीं बाहर
कहीं जाते नहीं.
And even if I go out, I take my mother. Whatever. They know where I am.
Yeah, she's right here.
If I go out, it's in the daytime. I don't go out at night. I've never gone out at night.
So you worked with Aamir now. Now what's the next? What do you want to do? You want to work with Shah Rukh? You want to work with Salman? I'm sure they are on your wish list.
I don't know. But all I know is I would love to work with Advait again or Nitesh sir again. I've had so much fun while working with him. I'm going to miss Advait. I don't think I would be able to see him now after Secret Superstar. So I would love to work with Advait again.
No, I'm sure these are encouraging people. You can always call them and meet them.
Yeah, no, but I'm just saying the whole process.
On day-to-day basis.
It won't be the same. I'm saying that. Distance might just take away the things that we've shared. Not the memories, but the time you get to spend with each other physically, in person when you're there. So that's something different.
So how is it going to be now when your next role comes along? Is the Secret Superstar unit, Nitesh, Aamir sir, are you going to consult them?
If I feel the need to, or if I'm really confused, I would speak to Aamir sir first or Advait.
Mm-hmm. Thank you so much, Zaira.
Thank you.
You have been absolutely fantastic in the film.
Thank you.
And I wish you all the success. Thank you.